When performing this exercise, you're going to find a stable surface to grab onto. Then, while holding on to that stable surface, you're going to perform a deep squat. And maintaining that position, you're going to rotate the affected leg away from the band. And perform this as many times as your therapist prescribes.